Buying real estate in Goa is a nightmare. How many times have you guys had people tell you this statement? My name is Diron Almeida and I'm a certified realtor. At Limestone Realty, you'll be shocked to know the number of times customers ask us this question in a week. Well guys, this is my recommendation to you. Real estate can never be dangerous. It's not knowing how to play the game of real estate that is dangerous. If you follow these 5 steps, you can definitely play the game of real estate really, really well. The first thing is the rule of 10. I recommend that you see minimum 10 properties if you're looking to buy just one. After you shortlist your property, you have to compulsorily do a property audit for it, which is check the technicals. If it's an apartment, get it inspected for if there are any leakages. If it's a land, get it surveyed. The next thing is you have to get a title verification from a prominent advocate, and not one, but get 2 verifications done. It's worth the investment. The fourth thing, you have to verify the seller's background. You have to know who's your seller, where is he from, where did he come from, how did he get this property. You have to know the person who you are giving this money to. And the fifth and the most important is hire a professional realtor to oversee your real estate transaction. It does not cost much, but when you hire a professional real estate service, the realtor will take care of all the other 4 steps for you at his service cost. If you found this video interesting, share it with your friends and don't forget to tag the person who told you that real estate in Goa is dangerous. Not knowing the game of real estate in Goa is dangerous. See you in the next video.